This is the next one in a series of summer vlogs for In Control Scotland. So this morning I'm going to go to Aldi just to pick up a few bits and pieces. It still is before 10 a.m. in the morning, so I'm hoping it's pretty quiet. During the pandemic I didn't go near a supermarket. To be honest, before the pandemic I did online shopping a lot of the time anyway, so that side of things didn't really bother me. But because of the pandemic, I'm a bit more nervous at the idea of going into the supermarket. So I thought it was important to vlog this experience, as this is one thing that everybody will have to do at one time or another. So keep watching and see how it goes. Coming into the supermarket after the pandemic. I've got my mask all geared up, ready to go, so I'll put this on and see what it's like inside the supermarket.
Duck and chicken.
That's me being chopping when I came out of Aldi, as you would have seen in those hand sanitizing stations. You've seen the one that was coming out the store, the dog was the one going in the store, so if you're able to use them, that is an option, or there's always the option of having your own, like I do here. It was pretty busy, and that's why I stopped filming parts and didn't actually tell me what my job was doing, because it was kind of busy. It's actually, but we took a photo. Tell us you that to my basis. You are coming to out the edition of my film. See if you were actors, you become a choir sub. Once in the day, maybe first thing in the morning, all the way through the night. It was like the pretty quiet I've got. But I wasn't too anxious about the experience.